Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Here to show you how to throw the best backyard party is Mary Machado from World Market.
Hi.
Thanks for being here.
Thank you for having me.
You know, Jimmy's the grill master,
yes.
So
yeah,
we had to bring him in. He might end up taking over this segment because he's very excited right now.
Can we go right to the bacon cooker?
Look at
that.
Absolutely.
That is hot.
You just
absolutely.
Go, Jimmy.
Okay.
Go ahead.
This right here, that's a great thing. You can cook bacon on the grill?
Yes. So it's brand new this year. It's nonstick. It's a bacon griller, and it has little catch basins in the bottom to catch the grease.
Okay, that sounds like something I would definitely, that's a great Father's Day gift. And then the goggles, I've never heard of grilling goggles.
Well, you need to be safe, especially if you have that grill bot.
Okay,
right.
So,
you never know.
But it comes in very handy. I think one of my favorite things, though, is the prep station.
The prep station here, okay.
So it has two compartments because it's really important to keep the raw meat.
Now, I count three. I count three compartments.
Well, yes.
Okay.
Thank you for correcting me.
Okay. All right.
The raw meat will go in the bottom, and then you take it out to the grill. And once you're done cooking it, you put it into the cooked plate.
That way,
you can keep it separate.
Okay.
And then there's a utensil bin here.
Keep talking.
All right. That sounds good. Tongs.
Absolutely.
All right.
And the nonstick. We have a nonstick s'more maker that's brand new also.
You gotta put these on. You gotta show people what it's really like when you're grilling. I feel like
I'm hot right now. All right, now.
So we're gonna make s'mores. We have a nonstick s'more maker here.
Okay.
We carry all sorts of different things at World Market. So this is just a taste of
you
it.
You have sauces, you have smoker boxes. You got all the stuff.
Yes.
That's good. Yeah.
Yes,
these
and
are
the skewers.
Nice skewers.
Yeah. These are a World Market exclusive. They're flexible wire skewers. That way you can just keep putting the food on it and wrap it around the grill.
I have never heard of those before.
Yep.
Okay.
And then another favorite is the hot dog griller, which is right here. Some people like a burnt hot dog.
That's the way to cook it.
Well, if you'd like it just crispy.
I like it burned too.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
You guys are against me here.
Yes.
Sorry, but that's okay. But that's okay for people because a lot of people don't like it like that.
So you can cook up to 5 hot dogs on that griller, and you just roll the hot dogs on that griller.
Okay. Now you have a lot of colorful stuff down there too.
Yes.
So
Did you discuss this while I was borrowing glasses?
No, but this is the Himalayan salt plate.
This thing looks amazing.
Yes. What does it do?
You can cook on it. It's similar to like a cooking stone.
Okay.
But it's a salt plate. So you just cook on it. You can cook in your oven with it, and you can cook on the grill with it.
And it salts your food.
Yes.
Oh!
Yes.
Yes.
It salts food. You just put the food on it and it salts
it's pre-salted.
Yes.
Exactly.
I like that.
And I asked you, this will last you a while too, right?
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes. All right. So this is more my cup of tea. Jimmy does all the grilling over
Jimmy.
There.
I'm out back away.
You're still out over here because this is good stuff. But I would do all of the place setting. Make sure everything has
to be pretty.
Yes.
Right? So this is exclusive to World Market. This is our Thailand Shore collection. And we have a number of different things. We have a giant serving platter. We also have giant serving bowls.
See, I like this because it's big, but it's not super heavy. You can still handle it.
It's plastic so that it doesn't crack everywhere.
All right, good.
We have the food domes. We also have the basket woven trays. And we have a different selection in the dinnerware.
These things are great for everything that you bring
out to cover domes.
So that the bugs don't.
Oh, okay.
You know,
my food normally doesn't last long enough for the bugs to get to it. But
is that good?
For people who have manners,
Jimmy,
yes.
We're giving you some of these. And you're having a cookout, and I'm coming over.
See, I like
these
that big one there.
That's good. This is nice.
Yes, yes, yes.
And these are great too.
Yes, you have to have some sort of lighting. So we also have a number of lanterns. I just brought in the blue ribbed lanterns that we have exclusively at World Market.
And what do you have over here? This is like for the beach.
This is beach.
Yeah, I can see Natalie out there in the deck chair and the bikini and everything.
Yep. That chair is awesome.
So that's our beach chair. And it comes in 6 different colors and patterns. And we have beach umbrellas also that you can just drive into the sand. We have the picnic blankets that actually fold up really nice. Then you roll it, and it has a handle that you can use.
Okay.
And
you got snacks, you got beverages,
and toys.
That's a really cool cooler, too.
Thank you.
I like that. That's very different than what I'm used to. What's the coolers that everybody has, the brand name?
I don't know.
Coleman? Is it Coleman?
I think. I don't know. That's really cool.
Well, thank you.
All right. Thank you so much for being here. Jimmy.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm bad.
Are you ready? Are you ready to grill for us?
Absolutely.
All right. I appreciate being here, Mary.
Thank you, Natalie.
New Day Cleveland continues right after this.